This is Jeffrey Aaron reporting tonight from Vancouver, Canada, as the annual meeting of IATA Cargo, the World Cargo Symposium, delivers an opportunity to find out what industry leaders are thinking. After record losses in 2009, we wonder what will happen in 2010.
Hi, I'm Sir Sripet, head of cargo at Gulf Air, and you will have a nice experience if you work with us. We take care of your cargo. It is our cargo as well. And we would love to see you on our flights very soon. You can reach us at www.gfcargo.com. Thank you. Most important for us at this stage is to bring the company back to profit, to consolidate our cargo business, to look for a new system. We're looking at the new IT system, which will mean a lot of change management for the company, but a lot of support as well in future.
Yeah, so you're here at the World Cargo Symposium in Vancouver. What do you think the takeaway from this show is?
I think it's good to see that basically most of the airlines are looking forward to a better year than last year.
Yeah, couldn't have been any worse.
It was a tsunami last year, of course. Yeah. But I think some companies like Gulf Air, we still managed to keep our loads pretty decent in 2009. And we are looking forward for 2010 as well. The good thing as well is in these conferences is to see the people, to have networking, to have good chats, and basically exchange business ideas with other partners.
Yeah, so you mentioned that Gulf Air is almost an airline that people do not know. For example, you said you fly to more destinations in the Middle East than most any other carrier. Tell me some other things about Gulf Air. Why would people want to entrust, or can they entrust cargo to Gulf Air?
First of all, we are celebrating 60 years of Gulf Air this year, so we have our 60th anniversary this year.
Yeah.
We were one of the first Middle Eastern carriers, so we have a long, long, long history.
Yeah.
Why just your cargo? It's because we take care of your cargo. We look at your cargo like it is our own cargo, and we love our customers.
If you'd like further information on developing air cargo topics, go to www.aircargonews.com. If you'd like a free subscription to Air Cargo News and to our thrice weekly publication Flying Typers, write to me, Jeffrey, at aircargonews.com. In the meantime, thanks for watching and keep them flying.